Hi. Many times when trying to export to an FBX file, the FBX exporter complains and says, warning, non-orthogonal matrix support, and then the number of objects that the exporter is complaining about. These, in this case now, three, you can see them here. The most important part here is the first two lines where it says one or more objects in the scene has local axes that are not perpendicular to each other, non-orthogonal. In the first part of the video, we will learn quickly how to fix this problem. And at this point, you can skip the rest of the video, or you can continue and to see how this problem happens and what this local axis that are not perpendicular to each other, what that means. So here I have these objects. I will try to export. Save, and you can see now the message that it was previously displayed. The exporter is complaining about three objects: the box, this one, box 001, teapot 001, and cylinder 001. It's not complaining about these two. So first we close. Let's try first to fix these three objects. So select the problematic objects, go to utilities panel, click reset X form, then click reset selected. At this point, now as you can see, each object has an X-form modifier on it. Now you can leave, you can keep the modifier, the X-form modifier, and export, or you can collapse the object by right-clicking, convert to, let's say, editable poly. So I collapsed this one, and I kept the X-form modifier. In both cases, now the export, the exporter will not complain, and the export will happen successfully. Let's try again. Export. Call it test 2. Save. And as you can see, the export happened without any complaint. Now at this point, you can stop the video, or you can continue to see what are the scenarios that can cause this problem. I will reset the scene. I will create an object, let's say a teapot. Now, first, okay, if we go to hierarchy and click affect pivot only, we can see here the local axis of the object. Now, I will close this. I'm going to rotate this teapot randomly. Now, if I go back here, as you can see, the local axis is always aligned with the object. It rotates with it. Now, let's close this. Let's say I want to scale this teapot. So I click scale and I'm using the view reference coordinate system, which is aligned with the view axis you can see here. But this axis is not aligned with the local axis of the teapot after we rotated the teapot. If we look back again to the teapot, we can see that this is the local axis. Turn off this and scale. Now the scale axis is not aligned with the local axis. So at this point, if we scale the object not with the three axes at the same time, not like this. If we scale using the three axes, no problem will happen. But the problem will happen if we scale using one axis or two axes only. So if I scale using one axis, now if I go to effect pivot only to see what happened to the local axis of the object, as you can see, if you look, we messed up, we didn't just scale the object, we didn't just, you know, affect the geometry of the teapot. We also modified the local axis, and as you can see, the x and y, they are not perpendicular to each other, and this is what the warning is complaining about. It's complaining that the local axis, the three local axes, they are not perpendicular to each other. So the y and the x, they are not at 90 degrees. And also, if you look, the z and the x is not at 90 degrees. So now, if I try to export selected, test 3, it is complaining. The local axes are not perpendicular to each other. Now, if I go to utility panel and click reset selected, if I go to hierarchy panel, as you can see now, effect pivot only, the local axes, they are perpendicular to each other. So now, if I export selected, for the export will happen successfully. So again, another, I'm gonna reset the scene and see another scenario. I'm going to create a teapot again. This time I'm not going to rotate, or I will just keep the teapot as it is. I'm going to click scale. Now let's say I decided to choose, instead of view as reference coordinate system, I decided to choose screen. Now in screen, as you can see, the X and Y are always parallel to my viewpoint. So if I orbit and if I try now to scale, same thing like before, if I try to scale using one axis or Y, I will be also causing a modification for the local axis of the teapot, because like before, the scale X, Y, and Z axis, they are parallel to my view, but they are not parallel to the local axis of the teapot. So again, if I scale using one axis, let's say the Y, now if I look to the local axis again, I messed up the local axis of the object. It's not perpendicular. The three axes are not perpendicular to each other. And again, the exporter will complain. Again, reset. Another scenario. Let's say I have a teapot. I'm gonna create a box. Now, I'm going to rotate randomly the box. This way, the local axis of the box is not aligned with the local axis of the teapot. Now, I will create a hierarchy, a parent to child hierarchy between the teapot and the box, where the teapot is the child of the box. So I will click select and link. I will click drag and release. Now the box is the parent of the teapot. So when I if I move the box or rotate it, it will affect the teapot. Now let's say I decided to scale the teapot. So I'll click scale. Let's say I decided to choose as a reference coordinate system parent. So now the scale axis is aligned with the box local axis. As you can see, I will select the box, affect pivot only. This is the local axis. Now, if I select the teapot, scale, parent, as you can see, the scale, X, Y, and Z axis are aligned, are parallel to the local axis of the box. So, also, in this scenario, if I scale using one axis, let's say Y, if I go to effect pivot only, as you can see, the X and Y, they are not perpendicular to each other. Also Z and Y. And also in this scenario, if I select both, export selected, test 5, okay, as you can see, again, it's complaining about the teapot. Now, if I choose the teapot, utilities, reset X form, reset selected. Now, select both, export selected, test 6, save, okay, and now, everything is happening. The export happens normally with no problem. Okay, basically that's it. Hope you liked the video, and see you next time. Thank you for watching.